First of all, we host many, many recitals here during this time of year. It's very busy, which was why I was in here frantically trying to make sure the space was nice for you this morning, because yesterday I didn't have time. We had recitals from 10 o'clock in the morning until 9:30 at night, one right after another. So it gets a little crazy, but we're glad to do it because this is what it's all about. Without piano teachers, piano students, there would be no need for piano salespeople. And so it's one hand helping the other. In addition to hosting all these recitals, we also help the community in many other ways. We host all Plano and Frisco Music Teacher Association events here, their monthly meetings, also most of their competitions and recitals throughout the year. We also are the home of the National Piano Guild auditions all through the month of May from 10 to 6 every Monday through Friday. We have kids and parents and teachers streaming through our store to audition in front of the judge, one after another. And the National Piano Guild is a very vital part of the community as well. Of course, in addition to all that, we're also providing all the performance pianos for the Texas Music Teacher Association convention in June. There's about 15 pianos involved there. And of course, every 4 years, there's a little thing called the Van Cliver International Piano Competition that takes place in Fort Worth, one of the most prestigious piano competitions in the world. And we're supplying 45 Steinway pianos for that event, which goes on now. It started Friday, and it goes on through June 9th. So needless to say, we're pretty busy with the pianos around and tuning pianos and making sure that the world's most demanding musicians are satisfied and happy with their instruments that they have to practice on and perform on. And but rest assured, I still have time to sell you a piano. It's not a problem. I can squeeze that in. In fact, we've got a couple of sales promotions going on right now that might be of interest to you. We have our Steinway Design Trade-Up event, which is all the month of May. And basically, we take piano trade-ins, keyboards, digital pianos all year round. But during the month of May, we sweeten the pot with about up to a $3,000 incentive on top of the trade-in pot. So it's a great program. If you're interested to find out what your current instrument is worth, you can fill out this card and get back to me. And this tells you more about that program. And these are right by the front door. Additionally, the piano, I mentioned the Cliver competition. We've provided 30 Steinway Grand Pianos for the host halls, which is the families that host competitors, 30 competitors during the competition. Each one has provided a brand new Steinway Grand. And in past years, going back to the beginning of the competition, the host homes would have whatever piano they had. And it was an unfair advantage to those competitors that the host home had a nice Steinway piano. So Steinway has gotten involved in our company to provide all of the competitors with the same type of instrument, a brand new Steinway Grand. And this year, of course, Van Cliver passed away in February. And we're very sad about that. He was a legend. And to honor that lifetime of music, we have created the Cliver Legends Collection. The pianos that are being used currently in the host halls all have Van Cliver's autograph of decal on the fall board, and they're numbered 1 through 30, and they're part of a very special collection. This has never been done before. It will never be done again. So it's a one-time opportunity to own a piece of musical history. And this little flyer tells you more about that. And of course, it's got my contact information, because I think you wouldn't want to buy one of those special pianos from anybody. So this is all right by the door. Also, you can sign up for our evening blasts, which are how you find out about free concerts and educational events that we do here at Steinway Hall. If you're not already taking part of that, I really encourage you to, because it's a great way for kids to see great musicians in a very nice setting where they can actually interact with artists and ask them questions afterwards. So, and we're not talking about just local talent either, we're talking about international stars. So they're all free, and all you have to do is sign up. That's the only way you can.
first pianos today will be Zoya. birthday cake for me.
Thank you.
have a new one. And I don't know when that will be released, but the theme stays the same. So Andrew Knapp is going to play the Star Wars theme by John Williams. David, Anita, all of our group. Natalie is a wonderful pianist, but she's been also recognized by President Obama, the last employee, this last year, in mathematics. So you see there is a correlation between music, math, and science. Before she started piano, she was just a very average student, but she had the potential to excel. And I think music develops both sides of the brain. Those of you who have children who like to take piano lessons, I think it's a wonderful opportunity for them to develop. And of course, Anita is a shining star in the sense that the president has recognized her for her contribution in mathematics. Celeste. Today she is going to perform for us. She's only been taking piano lessons less than 5 years. She's going to play for us Prelude in A minor by Johann Christian Bach. He is the son of Johann Sebastian.
Thank you.
to honor each and every one of them today, each hard working pianist here with an award of achievement. And I'm going to present to you each a statue of Beethoven. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon, however you choose, but we certainly appreciate you being here.